No, tak neviem, či bol aj môj, lebo bol tam Paťo Halama, takže možno to aj tečoval, ale neviem, ak to bol môj, tak som rád.
Aký to bol zápas dnes?
Tak určite to bol ťažký zápas, hlavne pre nás, lebo dobre bránili, blokovali strely a ťažko sa proti ním hralo. To naša peťka hrá hlavne jednoducho, chceme hrať hlavne v útočnom pásme, nechceme hrať v našom a hlavne tá jednoduchá hra, si myslím, že to je to, čo nám pomáha tomu.
They're very well coached. You know, they got a good coach over there that's very good tactically, strategically, and I think that they just kind of they held us to what we got kind of thing. And you know, for our team to come back and score that goal in the second after being down a bit, and then play a solid third and get some good chances. You know, I thought that was really good and kind of growing as a team. That first game when we played there, you know, we're coming off a 3.5-hour bus ride. You know, that's never the easiest thing. And they play in a small kind of small rink, right? And they're very good with the way they play in their rink. You know, I think that's something we're starting to establish is that we're really good in our rink. You know, it's maybe a little bit bigger than some of the rinks in the league, and we're kind of taking advantage of it. You know, we got a lot of speed in our lineup, and we got some size too. And I think it's kind of showing that when we can play the way we need to, we can really do well. That first pass from Spirko, it just kind of hit the ice and hopped right at the last second and went into the bench. And we got a change there to regroup a bit and then come out. And first pass, same thing, hits my stick, and I have no idea where it is. And it's kind of a swing and a miss. And then I get the puck, and the D-man's kind of standing still. So I thought, walk to the middle of Tad and take a shot, and then lost it again. And then thankfully, you know, I got a good pass from Hovind, and I was able to put it in the net.
You are still the scoring leader between defensemen, so how does it feel?
It's pretty surreal. You know, I like to pride myself on trying to pitch in when I can and be a little productive, but the way I have been so far is kind of a bit surprising, so I'm just kind of hoping that I can keep playing solid on my own end and chip in when I can. When we lost that first game, you know, everyone was probably doubting us a bit. You know, I think we've taken some good strides. You know, there's been a couple of games where we may not have played our best and we've been able to come out with points or we've won the game, right? And as the season goes along, you're going to hit stretches where you may not play your best every night and you got to somehow will away a few points to keep winning. And for us to put 10 straight like this, you know, it's huge, and especially with the fact that it is early in the year, but the points now matter at the end of the year. So to be able to get the points now, it's huge. It kind of takes a little bit of the burden off us later down the stretch when teams are really pushing to get the points to catch us kind of thing. And, you know, I think if we keep just putting our strong foot forward every night, you know, our team's strong enough that we can come out on top, if not very close, with good efforts.